know, I thought we played okay. I thought we defended well. I thought Maddie Chase had a very good game. Maddie Burdick stepped up, expanded her box a good bit as far as, you know, coming out and getting balls. You know, they're dangerous. They have two of the players, the number two and the number three, two forwards, were giving us fits all night. Second half, you know, I think you get a little bit of a push or bump from, you know, the flatland team playing an altitude on the road. And so the space opened up a little bit more. And so I thought we had more of the ball. They certainly were a little less dangerous in the second half. But overall, I thought we managed the game pretty well. You know, we had some opportunities. Obviously, Sydney goal was just a very, very good individual effort. You know, get in and finish that. But, you know, it's one of those games you got to grind it out. Maybe we can go to the team on the bench tonight. And so some of the players are going to be ready for Sunday. Grand Canyon gets a nice crowd. They have a brand new $10 million stadium. So it should be a good test for us. They haven't had the success that they look for yet this year, but you know, any team playing home is, you know, just like us tonight, we're looking for those wins. So it'll be a good test for us, for sure.